Or you can catch an Orlando Magic game. The league just canceled the first 2 weeks of the season. WESH 2's Guy Rawlings has our breaking news live. Guy?
Yeah, NBA Commissioner David Stern emerged from the labor meetings a little over an hour ago, saying the first 2 weeks of the season have now been canceled, despite extensive meetings over the weekend and 7 more hours of meetings today. The owners and players have failed to reach an accord. Stern warned last week if the two sides could not come to a labor agreement, the lockout would continue and regular season games would be canceled. He also added that the owners and players remain, quote, very far apart on all issues, unquote. The main sticking point seems to be the percentage share of basketball-related income. Owners want a 50-50 split. The players have come down off their previous 57%, but refused to go lower than 53%. A few percentage points doesn't sound like much, but it still equals millions and millions of dollars. Cancellation of the first 2 weeks equals 7 games lost for the Magic. Back to you.
Guy, thanks. Here's a look at the 5 home games the Magic will now miss in those first 2 weeks. Orlando is scheduled to play Charlotte, Philadelphia, Utah, Washington, and Atlanta at the Amway Center. The season was supposed to begin November 1st.